Hello, CAT aspirants. I'm Dr. Sriram. I'm working with the Bharathidasan Institute of Management Trichy for the past 13 years. So I thought I can share a few of my experiences in the MBA admissions process. So as a CAT aspirant, you may have a lot of questions in your mind. One typical question could be, how important is this work experience for a CAT aspirant or an MBA student? In my experience, I think you have best of both the worlds. So as a fresher, you'll have a fresh mind, and if you don't have any work experience, then whatever that's been told in the class will go straight to your mind. But when you have some work experience, that's also good for you. So whatever is transpired in the class, you will actually can relate it to what is happening, what has happened in your work atmosphere. As far as the admission process goes, if you have work experience, there is it is always better, or you have better chances of getting into any of the good B schools rather than you being a fresher. That's my experience. Thank you.